Bhishma Pitama of Indian politics, Atal Bihari Vajpayee, passed away. The news came as a shock to everyone in the political circle and for entire nation, as former Prime Minister breathes his last today in AIIMS Delhi. The 93-year-old leader was receiving treatment at the AIIMS since June 11 for multiple ailment. Former Prime Minister has been ailing since he suffered a stroke in 2009. He subsequently developed dementia and has had trouble with cognition and memory. A team of doctors from the nephrology, gastroenterology, pulmonology and cardiology departments were looking after the former Prime Minister. But unfortunately this time he couldn't make it. Atal Bihari Vajpayee served as Prime Minister of India for three terms that began in 1996, 1998 and 1999 to 2004. But his health deteriorated. He had slowly withdrawn himself from public life and was confined to his residence for years. He was the first non-Congress, non-Gandhi Prime Minister to complete a five-year term. Atalji, your absence created a void that cannot be filled. You will be always missed.